You know that October is National Breast Cancer Awareness Month, but did you know there are many simple steps that you can take to start decreasing your risk? Eight on Your Side has answers for you today, and our pal, registered dietitian and nutritionist Abigail Darty is here today to tell us a little bit more about this, because it's not all family history, it's lifestyle choices too.
Oh my gosh, yes, which is, I think it's so positive to know that you can start taking actionable steps today to start decreasing your risk. And the coolest thing is the risk factors, or the things that help decrease your risk for breast cancer, help to decrease your risk for all cancers.
Oh, fabulous.
The things that we're talking about today. So it's really, really awesome.
What can we do exactly to stay healthy? What's at the top of the list?
So my top thing is increase your intake of fruits and vegetables. I probably sound like a broken record on here, but it seriously, they're like little multivitamins. They're really high in fiber, phytonutrients, and they really, really help, and fiber also helps to decrease your cancer risk. So you think fruits and vegetables, they also have fiber, which help decrease your risk, and increasing your risk, your intake of fruits and vegetables helps to decrease your weight, which is another way to decrease your risk. So there's like all these great things.
Okay, you'd be proud of me and not proud of me, because tomorrow I'm working nights this week.
Oh.
So that means a lot of times at night I might have a TV dinner, which I know they're not the best things in the world, but I do mix in an extra thing of steamed vegetables.
Stop.
To make it a little heartier.
Oh, that so just makes my heart
really
warm.
And really good at the same time.
But you know what? The thing that those is it is portion control, and you're adding vegetables. That's a great way.
Add vegetables wherever you can.
Exactly.
Right?
You can add them in at breakfast, which is a great way. You know, throw them into smoothies, a protein smoothie, throw them on top of eggs, or with dinner, have a dinner salad, throw them into casseroles like you just did with your TV dinner. I mean, it's little steps.
I eat TV dinners.
I love it though. It's actionable steps you can do today. It's nothing crazy or fancy. You can do it.
Little things matter, right?
Little things matter.
What else can you do to decrease your, besides weight?
So decreasing your alcohol intake is huge. An actionable step there is if you drink alcohol right now, maybe try to decrease by one drink per week, or only have it when you're out with friends and have it be more of a social thing and keep it out of the house. Another thing is to move more.
How much
exercise, and how much do we love that the weather is so beautiful right now, as
makes it
she
easy.
Just mentioned. Yes, so it makes it totally easy to go out there, you know, go for a bike ride, go for a walk, and participate in your walk.
Yes, that's coming up November 7th. More on that in a few minutes. Thank you for the tea.